Graduated from Harvard with honors. How about that?
He's got a lot of class, as opposed to Jeff Hardy.
I understand their relationship with William Regal and Chris Nowinski from Harvard. But in any event, Bubba Dudley knows what task awaits him.
Let me just tell you, people in class hang out together.
Okay, well.
And you and I, JR.
Well, thank you. We'll be in Sacramento, folks, next week.
You're actually in better company than I am. But speaking of Sacramento.
By his agent, Paul Heyman. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
Brock Lesnar on the cover of the WWE magazine that's on newsstands everywhere tomorrow.
The guy's only been here like a month. You know how many years I was in the WWE before I made the cover?
And Brock Lesnar, the cover boy, assaulting Bubba Ray Dudley here in the early going in this King of the Ring qualifying matchup. Earlier tonight, RVD advanced. Five people have advanced thus far in the competition. Oh, man, what a shot. What an Irish whip that was. Tremendous velocity. I mentioned we're going to be in Sandy in Sacramento, California next Tuesday, June 18th at the Arco Arena.
I wonder if my buddy C-Webb will be there.
He might be. He's the man.
He is the man. Well, actually, Brock Lesnar's the man.
What a Bubba engulfing Brock Lesnar. These two guys have developed a pretty darn good rivalry. And I won't forget Bubba with that shoulder tackle. And there's a pimple on the ass of life, Paul Heyman. A walking hemorrhoid.
Wait a minute. Bubba want to get wood on him.
Bubba looking for the wood.
He didn't waste any time.
And Bubba doesn't want to get himself disqualified here. I can tell you that.
Hey, uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, shit.
Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing, idiot? Let me go.
Lesnar trying to come from behind.
Don't kick Heyman.
Clowning around like a cow on ice.
Oh,
my God. What a belly-to-belly overhead suplex right on the floor. For the love of God, I've never seen anything like that. Bubba's 330 pounds.
Man.
Good God almighty.
The whole building rattled.
That is profane. Look at this strength.
See this again. I can't believe my eyes. On the floor, no less.
Oh, good God almighty. What a sickening thud that was. Heyman running like a scalded dog.
He landed right in your lap.
Oh. Throw him away.
He punched him too. I saw you. You gave him a cheap shot, JR. I can't believe that Bubba Ray is still conscious after being. Anyway, slammed to the floor like, no, a headbutt!
Well, we said that Bubba is Bubba tough, and by God, to still be standing after that suplex. He's a hell of a man, as Bubba Ray Dudley, let me tell you.
Look at the strength!
Look at the strength of this Brock Lesnar! Good God almighty!
What do you know? How much did Bubba weigh?
325, 330.
He picks him up like he's a feather.
Man, I tell you what, we were all looking forward to that no-holds-barred match later tonight. For complete control of the WWE, Ric Flair and Vince McMahon. But this match is breathtaking. This is a display of power, the likes I've never seen. The cover, and somehow, some way, Bubba Dudley, shoulder up, but Lesnar goes right back for the cover.
You know, it would be fitting. King Brock. Can you imagine that, JR?
Lesnar, a two-time Big Ten heavyweight champion at the University of Minnesota, NCAA national champion. He's a host, and Bubba comes back from the streets of Dudleyville, where he's got a PhD in street fighting, came with a suplex, much to the chagrin and shock of Paul Heyman.
I got to give Bubba credit. He's got a lot of heart. Look at your boy, Paul Heyman. Tell us what you really think of him, JR. One time.
All right.
Can't say it on network TV.
I'd rather not.
Oh, look at this.
And look at Bubba. Bubba fighting back. Bubba got to fight for his life here as Lesnar has been all over Bubba Dudley. And Lesnar stopped him in mid-ring. Overpowered Bubba. Reverse the whip. But Bubba picks him up. Lesnar's on the momentum of Lesnar up quickly. Bubba again taking it to the street.
Uh-oh.
Shades of the American Dream with a flip-flop and fly. And from behind, the waistlock, the takedown. And Bubba, he may have it. Lesnar, look the shoulders down. Lesnar has yet to taste a pin or submission defeat here on television.
And I'm just thinking, King Bubba I don't get it. King Bubba?
And Bubba met Lesnar coming in. Now Bubba Ray got hit the big move, the big offense here. And Bubba dropped off 330 right in the chest cavity. This should be all. It's going to be. It's not. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Heyman just destructive Bubba Dudley there. That's, and look at Heyman.
That's twice Heyman got involved in this thing.
He's running. He's running like his aunt. And Heyman trying to get behind the referee. Bubba taken down. Brock Lesnar. Get Heyman out of the ring.
I think your wish is about to be granted.
Thank God. Look at Heyman. Thank God he's wearing dark pants. Sending for the ride. But Lesnar from behind. Lesnar from. Oh my God.
Here comes the ride for you.
I don't believe this. Lesnar. That's one. God almighty.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
I tell you, there's nobody in the WWE any tougher than Bubba Ray Dudley. But on this night, Brock Lesnar was the man. Is Brock Lesnar going to be the next King of the Ring?
Well, he's definitely the next big thing, and being the King of the Ring would be a big thing. Look at him, JR. Wow.